Ow. Quiet, so it's us again. We have Culley's ramen noodles, hottest in the world ramen noodles, which we're going to attempt to do today.
It's from New Zealand, by the way, not Australia.
Yeah, true. And a section of my sauces, we'll get to those soon. Haven't been opened, so let's open them. Let's get into this, because we've got to make the noodles and let them sit for a while so they get the temperature heat out. Because we don't want temperature heat, we only want, you know, chilli heat.
Oh god, this evil fucker.
You just got rolls in it?
I don't know.
No, neither am I. Oh well.
Well, we know the rules.
Yeah, we know the rules.
Yeah, doesn't it? But
so. Strawberry, yeah, noodles. So we're gonna open the noodles.
Gonna open the noodles.
We don't have to, you can eat them in the plastic if you like. But.
Fuck that. No glucose content in here. Oh shit.
There you go, have some scissors.
Yeah, sure. Why can't I just open them? It'll be like so much more.
I watched a video the other day of another fella doing this from NZ, Scott Spooner, and he had a really good idea to crush the noodles up a bit, so that's exactly what I'm doing. Because it's a good idea. And he's man, he finished it, so hopefully we can do it too. But yeah, that's cool. Do you want your
bet.
And then we got the old dried veggies and stuffs. They've got to go in too, and we'll put that in next. And this here is the killer ingredient.
This is where the
which is mainly pepper mash. And it's
fucking insane, that's all I'm gonna say. I'm not liking the look of it.
There's no actual weight on it, haven't
it?
I'll take a look.
This is right here. I know I'm a bit far away from the camera, but. Holy shit.
64 fuck. Grams!
There you go, 64 grams.
So that's like 3 tablespoons.
That's fucking insane.
Alright.
Take my fork out of here.
Open that up. Yeah.
By the way, kiddies, don't get this shit in your eyes. It won't be pleasant.
It's got Reaper. Strong Reaper. That smells really fucking good. Yeah, that smells nice.
This is really like.
Move that out of the way. Fingers. Do I want to taste it before? No, got it. Oh, instant heat. That's Reaper.
That's great to know.
What? Yes!
It's pretty good.
See? That's my empty one. And there's it all sitting on top. Done?
Just
all
that
yet?
No, not yet. Trying to squeeze most of it out. Pretty much all.
Got a cup. That's 2 cups. We need a cup, which is halfway of water to go in. Ready? I'll go and get that water.
Yeah.
Which has been boiled.
Come on, you bitch. Just remember, if you're attempting this challenge, don't wipe the shit in your eyes. It'll sting like a motherfucker.
And I don't have a jug because I don't drink hot drinks, so we're gonna pop! So I haven't spilled it, have we? I'll do that.
It's gonna suck.
It is about a cup.
Chicken yours first.
Ooh. Yeah.
About a cup.
Flipping the noodles over, they got the grief mash all over it.
Now get rid of this because I don't want to sit on my plastic table because it'll melt.
Can't have that. Melted table. Oh god, I can smell that shit. Let this bitch cool down. Do it.
So yeah, because we're going to let the noodles get soft and the temperature heat, not the chili heat, because that ain't going away. So
I hope it's edible in about 5 minutes.
So while we're waiting,
cigarette.
We'll have a smoke. Because we're smokers.
I'm a full-time smoker, by the way.
And we'll have a chat about what we've got in front of us. Like a really, really big Culley's fan, as you can see. Two shirts behind me, wearing one. Always buy two, one for the wall, one for me. Most of these are unopened bottles, but most of them have got open bottles as well. There's a couple here. I need to get some more. My last ones are these three. They're the best.
A lot of these are our milestones, our build up. Yeah. To our current level.
Got the old Culley's Venom there. Had to get the Malicious Intent, that shit's insane. One drop, nasty. Some Ripper Mash, had that one before.
It was beautiful.
This one here is what's the very, very last of what I nicknamed Lava. It was the wings we did. That sauce was the hottest thing I've ever had. We haven't had any big extract things because you get them from the States and it's extremely expensive. Like, what was it? Plutonium, $186.
Just to get it in the country.
No, no, that's for the price of it. And then I think it was another $86 for shipping. And I don't have that kind of money to spend. It's going to take a while. But love my Culley sauces. Always buy stuff like this because it's really cool. Would love to get some more of that. Limited edition Reaper. It's really good. Got some Reaper powder here. That stuff there, the old Reaper range mustard. That was some nice stuff. This guy enjoyed it. What, a tablespoon of it?
Yeah, bro.
He's probably the one who's going to finish this. But hopefully I do, because I would love a t-shirt.
You'll finish it. You'll get some,
yeah. This is, I've got two bottles of this. I'm on the first one. It's the Reaper Salt. They did a really good, Sweet Chili Reaper. That stuff, my mate who comes to get burgers, love that sauce. And yeah, I had to start making my own. Out of all, what was it? That one. Not that one, actually, no. Your Sweet Chili, that's right, your Sweet Chili, which I actually don't have at the moment. I need to get some more of it. And that, a little bit of that. Made it good, he liked it. Got some other ones here. Haven't opened that yet. Eliza's Extreme Ghost Pepper. Can't resist it. Yeah. That stuff, I've got an open bottle of that. Born to Hula. Habanero Ancho. Very nice. And got a bottle of this. That's the second bottle. It's Ars Blaster Hot Sauce. It's a habanero with a habanero extract. And I decided in the next couple of weeks we're doing wings.
So we're going to do Ass Blast the Wings, and got a couple of mates who haven't done hot sauce around here really before, so it's a bit of fun.
A treat.
Yeah, should be good.
A mad treat.
Just taking ages, eh?
No, they're not ready.
Nowhere near ready.
Still a bit solid.
Still, yep, trying to break it up a bit more. Got a bit of corn in there.
Oh, she's a bit corny.
Smells a bit reaperish, eh?
So it smells like death.
So yeah, watched. Who did we watch? We watched Johnny Scoville. He kicked it easy.
Chase the Heat.
Tasting the Heat. Good on you, man. Hopefully we can do better than you. No offense, but you know.
Culley's is not Australian.
Distributor wise, yes. But still no.
What else we got over there? Oh yeah, I right at the end over there. The Culley's Bloody Mary mix, which I'm gotta get around to doing one day. Just finding the right time. Love the Buffalo Wings, number 6. That is an awesome sauce. The number 6 Reaper Range, that was really, really good too. I have mates who come around and get burgers and they can't do heat, so I always use the Culley's Barbecue and the Ribbon Chick. The Ribbon Chick is a great sauce for anything chicken. I do that on barbecue, goes on pretty much anything. Everyone seems to like it. That one is a nice sauce. I was told they were not making it anymore, so that's my. I've been through one of them, got another one there. The. What do we got down here? The. That one. Reaper Range Salsa! That's already been through one of those. That's really nice, quite hot too. Yeah. What else can we say? Oh, that fire water.
I love it, Culley's.
His favorite.
Make some more, bros.
No, they've got more. All you need to do is tell me and I'll purchase you some. He pays my account.
This is my favorite sauce.
Yeah.
I'll have it with fucking anything. I'll brush my teeth with it, like, if I could. Like, straight up, I'm not even kidding. Beautiful. You should try it. Definitely recommend.
Great flavors.
It's beautiful. What again? I can't remember. One something.
Yeah, it's on another bottle.
God damn it.
Is there a bottle in there? Nah, it'll be a bottle in the other one.
Screaming Mimi.
Yeah, that's one, Screaming Mimi. That was a few years ago now.
Beautiful sauce. Love it. Keep making it. You guys are the shit.
I'm going to be coming back up to Auckland in February again, like last year. I'll call in again, hopefully. Don't know if I'll spend quite as much there this year as last year. But I want to get a few more sauces. Top up my collection again. Still quite solid, eh?
Yeah. Just a little bit. Won't take too long.
Hopefully it doesn't take too much longer.
Means we've got to talk.
No. If you want to shout out to some people, you can. We've got a whole pile of friends who know we're going to do this, and they're like, oh, yeah, come here. So,
off I guess, okay, I guess. Big ups to our work crew at Land Meats Limited, Whanganui. Yes, it's a meatworks.
Whanganui, New Zealand.
New Zealand.
Kiwis, mate, Kiwi.
Kiwis, forever.
Not Australian.
Yeah, keep plugging that one.
Got a lot of respect for our fellow Anzacs, but yeah, the rivalry is still alive.
Yeah. Always New Zealand versus Australia. Same thing this weekend, V8 Supercars.
Yeah, bro.
Well, no, it's New Zealand versus New Zealand. But Ford versus Holden.
Not too far off.
Oh, that smells so good.
God, the liquid though. What the shit?
Yeah.
It's like, holy fuck. Won't be much to drink.
Now, maybe I should have broken them up a bit more because they're still.
Yeah. What? Why? Did you break it up into four?
Yeah, I broke it up into four.
Yeah.
Well, I think Mr. Spooner broke it up a bit more. But, oh well. What's done is done. Can't change the past. Exactly, can't change the past. Live in the future. Well, no, live in the
live
now.
Live in the now.
Live in the now.
What happened, happened.
Yeah.
Just
saying. Get over it. She's done.
You feeling dead? No, bro. That stuff happened, bro.
Yeah. And what was it? There's no time limit on it.
Just to rephrase that, yes, there is no time limit on this. Specific instructions, do the stuff, well, you know, make the stuff in front of the camera, blah, 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 blah. Chuck the pole on top of your head.
Sit 3 to 4 minutes. Enjoy the burn from all the team at Culley's NZ.
NZ. It
says it right there. NZ. And if you watch other ones, you're already, it's like, the world's hottest pepper measuring in at over 1.641.183 million scovilles.
That's right, they've got an estimate on there.
Yep, got an estimate. Actual estimate. 1.6 million plus. Ooh, man. Oh, you know what, I forgot to grab. The death nuts. We did the death nut. Yep. That was
that was something.
That was good. That was good. That was good. We did it. We accomplished that one. But so far the worst one we did was the wings I decided to make. It was there was three of us doing it. So I decided for 3 tablespoons of everything and it came in with, okay, 3 tablespoons of the Reaper mash, 3 tablespoons of the normal Reaper, number 10. There was, that's Reaper powder, there was actually that bottle, which was 4 grams of Reaper powder went in. There was the venom that went in, which was one whole eyedropper. There was another Reaper sauce that I made out of Reapers that I got from Culley's, and it contained 20 Reapers. It's pretty hot. There was the Reaper range wing sauce as well, 3 tablespoons of that. All sauces had 3 tablespoons. Plus, I couldn't get my hands on any Carolina Reapers, but I had some Trinidad Scorpions, so 3 of those went in as well. And put it in a pot, cooked it down a bit, put it all over the wings, 5 wings each, 5 minute burn time. He had all five, and another 5 minute burn time. I got through 4 of them, and we had another mate here, he had 2 bites and then quit. So, it was pretty damn hot.
Not naming names.
I thought you were going to name.
No.
I nicknamed the sauce Lava because that's what it felt like going down the throat.
It actually did. It was probably the most excruciating pain in my life. It's going to be chucked on the, God, what the fuck do you call it? The montage, yes.
Yeah, it's on, if you want to watch it and have a good laugh, it's on YouTube on my channel, which is NWR666.
Too, but you can't see it.
No, you can't see it. Move some of your sources aside just so people can see we're not cheating. I would never cheat. Love Culley's. You guys got rock. Yeah, okay.
At the moment, I'm thinking you guys like cock because this shit's probably gonna kick my ass. It's gonna kick both of our asses.
Yeah. I reckon
probably should have got the pot with a little, well, it was a bit more hotter, but oh well. And the temperature should be good by now. And I just put my finger in it, so. Holy shit. Holy fuck.
Okay. Go up! Yeah, and you only live once.
Yeah. True.
True. For the fans and lamb meats, I guess.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes nothing. God damn.
Flavor's good. And the heat kicks in pretty much straight away.
Yep.
I wish I had broken them up more. Fucking hot.
There's a lot.
Pick up.
Yep, that was guaranteed to happen.
Yep. Oh man, that's so hot.
Am I kidding this time?
No. Guts as well.
No.
That brought us. I think.
Holy fuck. That's insane.
Doing a good job.
Oh, and then I think I'm gonna have to call it quits because that's just nuts. You
haven't got me yet, Cody's.
Okay, now. I'll call that Cody's got me.
Woo!
Man, that's insane. Oh, my throat is insanely hot. For a while. I need a towel. You killed me, Culley. That's all stuck around my mouth.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Now it's all in your hair. All those little bits. They're all my fault. Good effort, Matt. No, that's just too insane for me. Didn't finish my wings, I didn't finish this either.
Wow. You got me good, Culley's. It's not quite enough. Very close.
Nose is running, eyes are watering. Mouth extremely hot. Stomach a little bit. Yeah. It's gonna be good to see. How many people can actually do this? Still haven't been able to stop this guy from eating anything. I do a lot on burgers. It's just nuts. He's
this came fucking close.
Well, I was hoping they would, but no, nah, not quite. The drink cools it down for a while. I went, yeah, a couple of seconds. And then the, yeah, no, I didn't get through that much of it. I thought I'd get through more than that, but damn.
That's gonna burn for a while.
Okay.
Cool.
See you on the flip side.
Thanks, Culley's.